Marvel's Deadpool and Wolverine smashed yet another box office milestone. The superhero blockbuster has broken numerous records already, cementing itself as the highest-grossing R-rated film of all time, and the second biggest hit of 2024. With $621 million domestically and another $683 million from overseas markets, Deadpool and Wolverine's cumulative global haul has now passed the massive $1.305 billion milestone. The film is on the verge of overtaking the $1.33 billion lifetime haul of Black Panther, which earned Marvel its first ever Best Picture nomination at the Oscars. Deadpool and Wolverine has steadily been climbing up the global box office rank